We have 10th fight of this magnificent event in the heavyweight division.
Od plavom uglu.
In the blue corner, Dragutin Jegdic.
You're watching Gorilla MMA Series 36, Serbian Battle Championship. We are live from Bosnia, Polanka, Serbia. I'm Ian M16 Butlin, and this is the co-main event of the evening. This is a big heavyweight contest. You can see before you Dragutin Jegdic. Jegdic's making his debut here tonight. 113 kilograms. This is a huge, huge man representing Serbia. The local heavyweight, and the fighters always, the crowd always gets behind the local fighters, but it's always a big thing when you get the big fellas, the big local heavyweight here. I'm sure the crowd will be right behind him. Jegdic makes his way into the blue corner.
Svenomoglo!
In the red corner, Nikica!
Vujicic!
His opponent in this heavyweight contest making his way down to the red corner. Nikica Vujicic. Vujicic also making his debut here tonight and weighing in at a massive 120 kilograms. Big, solid heavyweight. These are two big men, but Vujicic is a full stone heavier. So for those working in pounds, I believe that's around 265 pounds. Big, strong man, and he makes his way into the red corner.
In the blue corner, Serbian fighter representing Family Fight Team. He weighs in at 112.9 kilos. This is his pro MMA debut.
Dragutin Jegdic!
In the red corner, from Bosnia and Herzegovina, representing Kimura BJJ, Bosan and Pretorian, he weighs in at 129 kilos. Also his professional debut.
Nikica Vujicic! Sudija u ovom meču, Velimir Mladeno.
Alright fighters, we've been through the rules. Listen to my commands all the time. If I say stop, I want you to stop the fight. Now touch gloves if you want. Thank you, gentlemen.
Gorilla MMA Series 36, this is the heavyweight co-main event. Jegdic in the blue corner. Vujicic. Vujicic in the red corner. Jegdic in the blue corner. Two massive heavyweights, two very different sized heavyweights. Jegdic taller and lighter. Vujicic. Short, stocky, powerful, dives in for the legs, looks for the takedown early on, he's in top position. He's going to look to pass the guard. There's solid shots coming in there from Jegdic. Striking hard from underneath. Vujicic in top half guard. Looking to use that body weight to pressure down. Using the head. Looking to secure position, but not throwing any strikes yet from the top. Vujicic trying to get the leg clear, looking for the mount. He gets it. Will he start to strike down from this position now? Is he looking for submissions? Looking for the Americana on the far arm, I think. Jegdic defending well, keeping the elbows in. So far, Vujicic actually looking like he's going to grapple and look for submissions from this position, not really throwing any shots. You often expect the big heavyweights like this, once they get a secure mount position, to be throwing down strikes, but he's looking again now for the arm. Now he starts to work the body with strikes. Looking for that spinning armbar. Switches round to side control. Good movement here for such a big guy. Looking for the Kimura now. Jegdic doing a good job of keeping the elbows into the body, defending these submission attempts. Working to get the knee and elbow back in. Vujicic takes north-south. Working the strikes into the body, but I believe he's only throwing these strikes to try and get the elbows away from the body to try to work the submissions. North-south, not a classical position for ground and pound in mixed martial arts, but often seen in submission wrestling. There's a good position to get the elbows away, start to work into submissions. So controlling the position, bringing that elbow away from the body. Jegdic uses the opportunity to get an underhook, turn around to his knees, but leaves his neck open and very well gets back to his feet there as Vujicic was trying to work a guillotine. So what we've seen now, what we know in the first 3 minutes of this fight is that Vujicic really wants to grapple. Not much of a striker, didn't take any opportunity from that top position to work his strikes. Jegdic has the height. Is he going to try and keep this fight standing, keep this fight at distance now, knowing that, and start to work these strikes? Long right hand there. And that was a big overhand right. He definitely doesn't like the strikes as that landed. Jegdic growing in confidence as he drives the shots in, looks for a finish, and it's all over. Dragutin Jegdic, the winner by ground and pound TKO in round number one. There we see the replay of the takedown, but once the fight got back to the feet, Jegdic knew Vujicic did not want to strike, and he attacked heavy. Aggressive ground and pound, looking for the finish, and the referee had seen enough.
TKO in the first round, Dragutin Jegdic.